All right, so a lot of people have heard this song from the Timothy edit from TikTok, which goes like this. So I thought to myself, how would this sound on the violin? So I decided to try to play by ear. And here's the final product.